Good afternoon and welcome to another installment of the LOGA Drilling Report.
Let's do this!
The WTI climbs to $60.19. Louisiana Light Sweet climbs to $66.52. March Henry Hub climbs to $2.72. The U.S. rig count falls 10 rigs for a total of 1,006. Now, to Louisiana. In North Louisiana, on the west side, the Haynesville gains one rig for a total of 38. DeSoto Parish gains two for a total of 16. Sabine loses one for a total of six. Caddo also with six rigs. Red River with five rigs. Bienville with a total of four. And Bossier still at one rig. Also on the west side, we have two rigs in Lincoln Parish. No activity to report on the Monroe side. North Louisiana gains one rig for a total of 40. Now moving on to the Austin Chalk. No changes in the Chalk. Still one rig running in East Feliciana by ConocoPhillips. Now to South Louisiana. On land, we gain one rig for a total of three. One in Beauregard Parish, one in Calcasieu, and one in Iberia. Inland waters, we have one rig in Vermilion Parish. South Louisiana edges up to four rigs. Moving even further south, no rigs in state offshore waters. In federal waters, we gain three for a total of 20. All in all, Louisiana gains five rigs for a total of 65. Now on to permits. In federal waters, we have one permit pulled in shallow waters by Arena Offshore in Eugene Island, Area Block 275. In deep water, we have four permits pulled, three by BP in Green Canyon Block 825, and one by Chevron in West Cameron Area Block 758. Moving to permits on land, we have eight permits pulled in six parishes, one in Allen Parish by Zachary Exploration, one in Bossier Parish by Insight for Energy Management, two in Caddo Parish by Jimmy P. Dempsey, one in Plaquemines Parish by LLOX, two in Red River by Bricks Operating, and finally one in Vermilion Parish by Dunn Exploration. Want a little more information? Be sure and check out the Office of Conservation's website. Thank you for listening and be sure to share it with the folks you know. Don't forget to follow LOGA for up-to-date news on the oil and gas industry in Louisiana. And until next time, this is Jordan Gleason with LOGA TV.